Let the slave grinding at the mill run out into the field. Let him look up into the heavens and laugh in the brighter. Let the enchained soul shut up in darkness and in sighing, whose face has never seen a smile in 30 weary years. Rise and look out. His chains are loose. His dungeon doors are open. And let it wipe. And children return from the oppressor's scourge. They look behind at every step and believe, and believe it is a dream. Sing it. The sun has left its blackness and found a fresher morning. Yeah, the fair moon rejoices in the clear and cloudless night. For the empire is no more, and now the lion and wolf shall cease.
For everything that lives is holy.
For everything that lives is holy. For the price of experience? Do men buy it for a song, or wisdom for a dance in the street? No, it's bought with the price of all that man hath, his house, his wife, his children. Wisdom is sold in the desolate market where none can come to buy, and in the weathered field where the farmer plies for bread and vin. It is an easy thing to triumph in the summer sun and in the vintage and to sing on the wagon loaded with corn. It is an easy thing to talk of patience to the afflicted, to speak the laws of prudence to the homeless wanderer, to listen to the hungry ravens cry in wintry season, when the red blood is filled with wine and with the marrow of lambs. It is an easy thing to laugh at wrathful elements, to hear the dog howl at the wintry door, the ox in the slaughterhouse moan, to see a god on every wind and a blessing on every blast, to hear signs of love and thunderstorm that destroy our enemy's house, to rejoice in the blight that covers his field and the sickness that cuts off his children, while our olive and vine sing and laugh round our door and our children bring fruits and flowers. Then the groan and the dolor are quite forgotten and the slave grinding at the mill, and the captive in chains and the poor in the prison and the soldier in the field, when the shattered bone hath led him groaning among the happier dead. It is an easy thing to rejoice in the tents of prosperity. Thus could I sing and thus rejoice. But it is not so with me.